The Brewers are doing everything in their power to avoid elimination, looking to sweep the Astros and win their fifth straight. The Brewers put together another top performance. Facing Felipe Paulino has three losses in his last three starts. Bottom of the first, not a good way to get going. Serves up a home run to Corey Hart, his 12th of the season, and it's 2-0 Brew Crew on top, but they're not done. Two batters later, Prince Fielder, he's done this a few times. Exactly 40 times, his 40th homer of the season. It's 3-0 Milwaukee. Giovanni Gallardo, his 30th start and final start of the 2009 season, a 12-game winner, strikes out Jeff Blum, and then in the third gets Paulino and then Michael Bourne. Swing and miss. Bottom of the fourth, Paulino giving up a homer. Jody Garrett says peace. Eighth homer of the season. This one absolutely cranked. It's 4-0 Milwaukee. Top of the fifth, back to Gallardo, gets Paulino and Bourne again. Gallardo, 7 strikeouts over 5 scoreless innings in his final appearance of the year. But we're not done. We move to the eighth inning. 2 on with no outs. Jody Garrett dumps a double deep into left field. A 3-hit day for Garrett. It's 5-0 Milwaukee as Prince Fielder comes in. Then later with the bases loaded, Tim Burdack walks Craig Counsell. That brings in Case McGee. This one was all Brewers. 6-0 is the final score as Milwaukee sweeps the series. Gallardo, 204 strikeouts now for the season. The fourth player in Brewers history to strike out 200 batters in a season. He closes out with a 13-12 record. Prince Fielder drew his 100th walk of the season, and Houston has lost 7 straight games.